Well, an investigation continues after a school bus crash with injuries in Breckinridge County. State police say a pickup truck hit a school bus head-on yesterday afternoon on Rosetta-Corners-Road. 31 students were on the bus at the time of the collision. State police say four of the students were taken to a hospital and released a short time later. Investigators say the driver of the truck was flown to UofL Hospital with life-threatening injuries. State police say the driver of the bus was not hurt.